Live Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic Feature, Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 13. And so far, I'm about halfway into the storyline. Well, without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic Feature, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, right now on the 95 Outlaw Let's Game YouTube Twitch channel. Anyone who's tuning into the stream, whether they're watching it live with me or on replay. So I'm shooting for 3 hours until like 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Keep up, I've no time for stragglers.
Watch you are.
What an odd thing to do for a man.
how to sink Milner's enterprise.
Bloody hell!
I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Brother and sister.
Thank you.
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation. There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin.
Pistols at the ready!
Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the only omnibus company left in London. You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
Crawford Sterrick.
Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
There!
There! It's an intrusion! He's still here!
This is where you'll find a game. Check ahead! Keep your vision! Yeah, face me! Pound him!
Well, I'm giving him the gas.
Thank you.
Together now.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Mr. Fry.
You ain't no loss to humanity.
That is a doornail. Thank goodness.
Get on off, I want to take you over and feed you to me dogs.
Looks like it's been a good.
Maybe two. No more trouble.
Someone should do something about that.
Thought this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right. I'll find out where you're buried.
Better you than me.
Where's the police when you need them?
You ain't no loss to humanity.
If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
Not looking so tough now, are ya?
Steady on. Walk on, girl. That's the way.
Okay, I'm back, y'all. Had to take care of some stuff around. So, there's an assassin there.
That's a girl?
It turns out she was using
Let's go.
The Epsom Downs, you know.
Doing fine, girl.
Come on, you
keep moving.
Now, let's see what's next. Because I'm trying to advance through the storyline of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. In addition to the side quests and the DLC. Yes, there's DLC. Interesting DLC as well. But, let's see. So we're in the city of London. Here is the underground fight club. Let's see how much there's. How much is the fight club? 1250. 1,250 pounds. And certain missions are for certain characters. End of the line. Let's go here. If I can fast travel, that would be great. If it's in another district, great. Some of it has travel. It's in Southward, so I can fast travel. The Thames? Yeah, we'll do it. Let's be careful not to spill my coffee this time. Unlike the previous streams ago. And I need to change the description of this episode, which I'm doing in post before I upload it to YouTube. And of course to Twitch as well. So I am enjoying this game. I actually like the period era. And this is like one of the known Assassin's Creed games with guns. And then a lot of people in the Assassin's Creed universe or in the Assassin's Creed community frown upon the use of firearms in an Assassin's Creed game. But this is 1868 London, where firearms were common. And this type of assassin happens to be organized crime figures such as Jacob and Eve Fry, the Fry twins. So this kind of makes sense.
if I must. Ooh. I'll cover your back.
Open fire!
And shoot! Shoot!
Who's a good horse? You are. Doing fine, girl.
One less.
Walk on, girl.
Oi! What are you doing? Where your bloody doughy?
Poor old sod.
One more but a pauper's pit?
Keep moving. Let's go. That's the way.
Steady on.
That's a girl.
Thanks.
heads to Waterloo Station to reclaim the engines and eliminate Pearl Adam, who has been revealed as a temporary.
Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Starrick's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Walk on, girl. Doing fine, girl. Steady on.
Schedule.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
Assassinate Pearl Adam. Explore the area. Identify opportunities. Train conductor, stealth opportunity. Security team. Unique kill opportunity.
What could be causing this delay?
Pulls as the conductor. I'm gonna start with the conductor first.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleagues should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you for your patience.
Get out of our way.
These people would be lost without my direction, and my direction comes from the station chief. Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleagues should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you for your patience.
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station.
That is a doornail. And good riddance.
My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you.
Like a bunch of scurrying ants.
Righto. That's it.
I'll find out where you're buried and dance on your grave. Serves you bloody well right.
That is a
good one. Good riddance.
Serves you right.
Passengers, all trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central Station for departures.
I need to get to the Central Station.
The station chief is usually punctual.
Wouldn't take much to lead a few of these Jossers astray.
Silly Shally! You're a swift little peasant, aren't you?
place for you.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
No!
boy himself, Prophet Derek. All right,
when coldness or deceit shall slide, the beauty now
sure
they
prize,
and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Shut the fuck up!
Mr. Starrick!
I told you not to disturb me!
Ooh. I wonder when he keeps that gun at the piano.
Till break your own to see.
Okay, who's he thought?
In such a moment, I but ask that you remember me. That you remember me.
All right, Hamlish.
Crawford.
Her luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
The passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society.
Speak for yourself.
If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this city of light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
So that was end of the line, so to speak. I'd like to take this time to ask if you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content that we do, please do hit solid. Like, comment, follow, and subscribe to the next 5 months. For more than only classics such as Assassin's Creed, Syndicate, Outlaw 5, Sleeping Dogs, Mad Max, and many others. Having uncovered her master plan, Jacob assassinated Pearl Attaway and recovered the internal combustion engines from the Templars. Now, a mysterious letter leads Jacob to a plot that could put all of London's gold in jeopardy, while Evie forms a new plan to strike back at Lucy Thorne and reclaim the key to the shrine.
What have we here?
Boiler, this dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, hmm? I wager dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
So we're on to sequence six. Let's get back on the train. Go on here, check out the safe. Check on the craft. Black leather gauntlet.
There are all manner of things to do in this vast city. Some of them, legal.
Already.
What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry! Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. But good luck! Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorn may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows. The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Assassinate Lucy Thorne. Explore the area. Identify opportunities. Allied Guard, you need kill opportunity. Constable, assistance opportunity. Chief Yeoman, you'll have an infiltration opportunity.
You're one of Green's friends, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come. That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards. I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside. Except the guards out here already know my face. We need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Thank you.
Coward! We have a problem!
Opening fire on her!
She's tiring!
That's all for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am.
Tutorial. False kidnapping. Interact with the guard ally to pretend to be captured. While being escorted, control your speed with left control stick and right trigger button. Move slower to shrink your detection radius. Avoid being detected by Templar guards.
If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
Caught the assassin! Open the door! Inform Miss Thorne I'm bringing in the assassin!
I knew we'd draw you out.
Open up.
The Templars own London, assassin! Don't forget it!
I found her wandering inside the walls, ma'am. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely.
Phone check! Babbage!
So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine, ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
Another chess pawn run off the board, just like that. Blood sample as insurance, or like a bounty.
You'd better go. We can finish the rest of them.
All right.
Help me! You deserve to die. Yes. Now, what about you? Now you deserve to die as well. Yes. What about you? You deserve to die.
Thank you.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. The Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key? Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
I got it. Yeah, you better get out the room before he puts a bullet in your face. Because he shot somebody in a rush.
The Shroud will be mine. Even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
Coming for you, boy. Seems like I'm accomplishing a lot in this game so far.
There you go. Easy, girl.
Challenge
to
case of identity. I might just do the side distractions. Charles Darwin. Dreadful crimes. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna participate in the fight. Somebody that pays a lot of money. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna go to South Park. Fight as Evie and fight as Jacob in the fight club. And then I'll probably round out the stream. Because I am concluding right at 1 o'clock. Or 12:58. So I can end the stream, this stream, without a hitch.
In there. Not that you'll need it.
Ah!
Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Now I'm gonna play as Jacob.
You look like you could use an adventure. Sign up with me for a little fun.
Right then.
Say my way. No? And what about you? You'll get no fighter.
I thought I was going to die of boredom. Now, into the ring with you.
Spill it and it's over the floor! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion!
Good day to you, Jacob. do so love doing research.
Intolerable state of this city. Never would have happened in my father's day. Londoners had pride then, I tell you.
do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And if you like the content I'm bringing you, please, please do me a solid. Like, comment, share, and follow me on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be bringing more gaming walkthrough content in 2024 and beyond. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid, but the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.